to his right. Gives it to McGlynn. Then Aaronson into the box. Teton battling for the ball. Knocks it into the middle. Aaronson giving chase.
Direct contact on it. I think with that sub too, Tommy, the first question that I have, you know, Sullivan obviously is not a natural center. Fall a little bit higher. Time will tell, but that obviously Philadelphia are going to have limited options.
Here's a chance for the visitors.
Aaronson, a shot! Going from FC Cincinnati, he's one right back by Philadelphia. There's Aaronson on the far side. Paxten Aaronson, Bailey will close in. Aaronson will control with Biasi in his face. Under the foot of Shabilko, deflected forward, and Aaronson able to catch up to the ball with Blackett trailing him. Aaronson's been active here in the first half.
Trying to sure filling that pass from Harris, but Dunyan was able to find that wide seam. Isaac Atang had timed his roll.
Collected the ball, but it fell right to the foot of Shabilko. Aaronson with Madunyan on his back. Aaronson right at the edge of the 18. Over to Herio, across the box. On the left, McGlynn. Into the box, Aaronson. Turns it across the 18. It falls to Shabilko. Turns and takes a shot.
Contact. Now, slowly getting back up to his feet with his team in attack. Castillo down for Cincinnati.
Aaronson. Defensively, and now brings it forward up the right side. Looked like it caught the arm of Aaronson, not the case. Other side. Ariel into the 18. Far post. Aaronson is there. And Castillo left it for Barrio, and Aaronson came in and took it away. Knocking out the door, their 12th win of the season. Aaronson into the 18. Castillo providing pressure. Aaronson from the near side. Into the 18. So his only hope, or help, I'm sorry. Now back to Aaronson at the edge of the 18. On the left side.